Yes.
You are all of you confessed idolaters. However, these proceedings shall be carried out through due process of law. Then your confessions of witchcraft are proven beyond a doubt in the sight of God. And you will be withdrawn from the water and hanged by the neck until you are dead.
You can't hang me!
Oh,